When dropping the anchor, be careful to not stretch it against the boat or it may cause a punctured boat. Once you feel the anchor landed the seabed, secure the anchor string to the boat string. I will be demonstrating on how to do a simple knot to secure it firmly. I'll be showing you how to do the knot again. To undo the knot, simply pull the anchor line. Now I will demonstrate how to retrieve the anchor. Again, be careful to not stretch it against the boat.
Good. Alright, nice. Go inside the bucket.